ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I silly, shot? Had a bit of a dolphin.
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
We've been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
Welcome, ambassadors. I am TC-14 at your service. We are greatly honored by your visit, ambassadors. This way, please.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Yes, Master.
Thank you.
This way, ambassadors. Comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
That didn't sound trivial.
Dioxus. We need to get out of here. To get down to the planet and warm the Naboo. Let's stow aboard one of these ships. Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagonga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Uh-huh. This way. Hurry! This is going underwater, okey-day. Oh, my warning you. Gungans no like outsiders. So don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
Yeah.
Maybe Anakin was right about the Jedi. Yeah.
Hey, you, sir. Stop it there.
Hey, all day, Captain Topples. Mr. Back?
Not again, Shacha. You, sir, go into the bosses. You, sir, in big doo-doo this time.
How rude!
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but, I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless.
The peoples in Theed have mooey mooey small tongues. How does that eat? Oh, it gives me shivers just thinking about it.
Who's unlocked the big bubble? Don't Desa know how mooey of a head pain it is to open? All the switches and all the workings. Misa getting tired just thinking about it.
Do you mind telling us why our friend here was banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy. Oh, he crashed into boss's personal Hava Lipa Bongo.
Misa told you. That was accident.
Yes. Jar Jar accidentally took his hands off the wheel to catch tasty beetles.
Gungans are fearless warriors. We shall fight for our homes with bravery and no fear. But not all Sir Gungans are like this. Have you, sir, met Jar Jar?
More scary. OPC killer swimmings right at you, sir? Or no more goober fish? This question keeps me up all night, every night.
Misa keeps finding half-eaten goober fish in the laundry. Misa thinks he's so smart, eh? Misa knows my husband is sneaking up to Lake Payonga, chomping on goober fish when Hisa should be at works.
A droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
Misa no like da Naboo.
We must warn them.
Misa give a Yusa una bongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Thank you.
Master, what's a bongo?
A transport, I hope.
It's a submarine. So find one, talk back in the big bubble. Follows me.
Keep me belongings good and safe in this chest. But, Misa forgot the password. Misa muy, muy forgetful. That's why Misa asked Rebel Friend write down password. His house is, Misa forget that too. Somewhere in town, Misa be guessing.
Setting us up, all right? Going to the planet core? That bombing.
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Rest assured, he will not be driving.
Misa know who you're looking for. In a bubble over that way. Did Yusa know about Boss Gallo? He da Gunga Husa built Ausa City, Otta Gunga. Hisa united all da Gungan tribes. Hisa a Gungan legend. But Boss Gallo, most and famous for having the biggest, most bombad collection of goober fish ever. We so only dream of that many goober fish.
Leave that to me, sir.
Excuse me, Misa busy swatting pesky slug beetles with new swatting tool. Oh, Yusa come with a message. Give to Misa. We shall read it together, okide? To this scoundrel Husa take my special spatula. Please sir, bring in it back so Misa can cook tasty fried fat fish without burning Misa hands off. Oh, Misa no idea this was important for cooking. Misa take it right back right away. Though Misa should probably wash slug beetles off first. No time. Bye-bye.
Going to Planet Core? Here's a Yusa Bongo. Whenever Yusa ready to get a conscience.
No! Peacemaker's big mistake!
There's always a bigger fish.
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you also think we're in trouble?
Power's back.
Full speed ahead.
Missa told you the planet core was back bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it. I see our friend is hungry again.
kiss him lovely.
We must find the queen. Ah, victory.
Stupid chair.
Outrageous! That locksmith installs this fancy pants password-controlled lock on my door, then departs without telling me the password. And I'll tell you what, I'm certainly not heading to the Uskrew district to get it myself. They don't call me the most stubborn man in Theed for nothing.
The neighbors were giving me earache about the mess in front of the house, so I just crammed it all inside. And let me tell you, that junk took some serious cramming. I had to slam the door so hard, the lock broke. If you could get inside, maybe you could open it from there. But I'm not sure. I rarely sneak into my own house to open it from the inside these days. Opened it from inside. You're one sneaky customer.
The statues are broken, and I don't know where to begin fixing them. Can you help? Some of the pieces are missing. But maybe the locals can help you find them.
Here to see the head? How did you know I have it? I got it through completely legitimate means. Honest. Oh, and look at that solid gold base. Just don't touch it.